Dniprovsk State Technical University. The educational institution was created in April 1920. According to the resolution of the Ukrainian Ministry Cabinet from the 20th of April 1994, number 244 is gained the status of the State Technical University, and in October 7, 2016 it was renamed as Dniprovsk State Technical University. Dniprovsk State Technical University is the only higher educational establishment in Kamianske, an industrial town with a population of 300,000 people. Kamianske is a professional training and cultural center among educational institutions of the town. It is a center of spiritual renovation of the Ukrainian people. The main structural units of the DSTU are 5 departments: metallurgical, mechanical, energetic, electronics, and computer engineering, management, economics, sociology, and philology. Educational process is provided by 200 research and teaching staff, including doctors of science, 34 full professors, 139 candidates of science and associate professors. The university offers bachelor training for 21 specialties for the first level of higher education, 19 specialties for the second master's level of higher education, and 10 specialties for the third educational scientific level with a total license volume of 2830 students. All specialties are accredited. There are 5 scientific schools at the university: progressive collaboration schemes of complex profiles, optimization of process of electromechanical transformation of energy, the theory and practice of steelmaking process, theory and practice of agglomerate converter production in conditions of the raw material base of Ukraine, and physical chemical basis of heterogeneous systems.